If you're struggling to keep visuals up to date, Snagit's Simplified tool helps you create an abstract version of your screenshot and keeps the characteristics that distinguish it. In this tutorial, I'll share two methods for turning screen captures into simplified images. With your screen capture open in Snagit Editor, select the Simplify tool from the Editing toolbar. Snagit provides a collection of graphic elements in the Quick Styles to help you manually simplify your image. The color palette of these elements is automatically generated from your image, but if the colors don't work for you, you can change them. Once you have the palette you want, select and place shapes to cover particular elements and focus attention on the important ones. Keep in mind that if you choose to do this manually, it's not necessary to cover everything. You can even use the selection tool to remove elements that don't need to be displayed in the image. I like to turn on autofill to make this a quick process. Depending on your end goal for the image, you may want to leave some of your original image unchanged. The second way to simplify an image with Snagit is to automate the process. When you toggle Auto Simplify, Snagit will attempt to simplify it for you using optical character recognition, or OCR technology, to identify shapes and text. It may not be exactly what you want, but at the very least, it jumpstarts the simplification process. From here, you can still remove elements or add more from the Quick Styles. I recommend that you start with Auto Simplify and then edit and adjust the floating elements from there. Note that your image is still available under all the shapes. You can preview it again with the Show Original toggle. Whether you choose to manually simplify your image or use Auto Simplify, when you've finished, you can share your simplified screenshot using the Share menu. To learn about Snagit's other editing tools like the Magic Wand, check out our other TechSmith tutorials.